Patience, and commitment to the successes of this administration. It is with deep sense of gratitude that I welcome you to this unique occasion of the stakeholders' meeting towards my re-election for a second term as the governor of Niger State. In our efforts to build a great state and to build a robust economy that will stand the test of time, we have decided to give the youth a special consideration by way of designing a framework that will provide career and employment opportunities for them in the job market. The following partnership for regular stakeholders in the delivery of youth development and to establish homegrown financial assistance program. Having emphasized our commitment to our dear youth, I wish to call on them to desist from any kind of antisocial behavior capable of destroying the society. May I remind our youth that it will define our tomorrow. While we will do everything to support you to succeed in your chosen endeavors, we call on you to reciprocate this gesture by respecting the laws of our land. In the case of women, our commitment will principally be to develop women's leadership capabilities and strengthen women's organizations to create political and economic opportunities across the state for them and to facilitate the establishment of community-based health and family planning program for the low-income women, urban development and management. We have a robust plan for urban and rural development. We will see to the implementation of the stakeholder green city development strategy for Mina, Kondogora, Suleja, and Bila. We shall also see to strengthening of the capacity of the urban development board to manage, finance and institutionalize good governance in the cities. Urban and rural levels of life. We shall develop adequate and self-sustained urban water supply and management system in Mina, Suleja, Bila, Kondogora within the next 3 years. The water development program will see to the realization of rural water supply in a number of rural communities. We shall also develop alternative power generation system, solar and wind.